Hey everyone, this is Julie, co-founder of Funnel Gorgeous, and today I want to talk to you about what is more profitable, a course or a membership. Now, there are a lot of ways to make passive income in 2021. Courses, memberships, affiliate marketing, ebooks, group programs, boot camps, challenges, the list goes on and on. But the two most popular types of info products we see on the market are courses and memberships. And which one should you choose? I'm gonna dive into both. Since I've done both, I've taught both, give you the lowdown on which one is easier, which one makes more money, and all that good stuff. So let's dive in. Let's start with memberships. The reason I start there is because they are so sexy. Right? You get money every single month. And a lot of people like to do memberships because they like the continuity. And I get that. We have some memberships and it is great. It keeps income stable. Now, what are some of the downsides to memberships since we all know the upside? Well, number one, they are harder to sell because your credit card gets dinged every month. Every month, your customer is being reminded, is this worth it or not? And so if you have a membership that's any more than $20, they're gonna see that on that credit card and they're gonna feel it, which means you, as the creator, have to deliver. So your membership really needs to pull people along so that that credit card payment that comes out every month isn't painful. The second thing is when people look at a membership, they're like, okay, $20 a month. They do the math in their head for a year. Even though the average length of time someone stays on a membership is about 90 days, they think about it for a year. So you're like, I'm just selling you something that's 20 bucks. But your customer is doing the math and going, oh, this is gonna cost me over $200. So it sometimes has lower conversion rates than other types of info products. Another thing you're gonna have to do with memberships is create every month. You're gonna have to come up with new ideas, new angles, new content to keep people, give them a reason to stay. So those are some of the downsides to membership, but obviously, if you do the math and you can get 5,000 people to pay you 20 bucks a month, you're making really good money. So this is why memberships are super popular. So let's stop and go over to courses for a second. Now, courses are a little bit different because the idea is that the content is static. They buy content, they get unlimited access to it, and they pay you a price. So the average course is anywhere between $50 and $1,000. Some of you might be doing the math and going, well, if I sell a course and I get 100 bucks, but I sell someone a membership and they pay 20 bucks a month for a year, I'm getting $200. And you are right. But what you are not considering is that it is much easier to sell a one-time payment product than it is to sell a product that has an ongoing fee attached to it. So whereas you might get a 2% conversion on a membership, if you took that content and you packaged it into a course, you might get a 5% conversion rate. And remember that memberships, people usually only stay in memberships for about 3 months. So you can't assume that that $20 a month customer is gonna actually make it to $200, because more than likely they're gonna make it to $60. All right, so courses. Courses in some ways are a little harder because you have to have really good content that can last the test of time. Whereas a membership, you can kind of be creative and come up with new ideas and keep people focused, whereas the course really has to stand on its own merit. Sometimes it's more work on the front end than a membership, since a membership, you can kind of drip it out. Whereas a course, you can of course drip out a course, but a lot of people buy courses and expect to get all the content at once. Here's my advice. After selling a lot of courses and a lot of memberships, here's what I've learned. In most cases, a course is going to be more profitable for you than a membership. The exception to that rule is if your membership has high volume. You have a lot of traffic, you have a lot of followers, and you know you can get a lot of people to pay you a smaller sum of money. But more often than not, if you have an idea for content that you want to sell, I would start with a course first. Now, here's a trick. If you have a course, let's say it's $500, you can actually create a 12-month payment plan or a 6-month payment plan or a 9-month payment plan. It's gonna have two benefits. Number one, it's gonna give you that income stability that you like with that continuity. Number two, it's going to raise your conversion rate dramatically. I'm telling you, if you sell something for $20 a month, or you sell something for 12 payments of $20, the 12 payments of $20 will sell better than $20 a month ongoing. So you have to understand the buyer psychology. If you're watching this YouTube video, you might be thinking, Julie seems to be pushing me towards a course. And I am, because in most cases, a payment plan with a course is going to be better. Here is the exception where I think membership actually does a better job and is the right pick. Number one, if you're gonna do anything ongoing with your time, coaching, Q&A hours, ask me anything, anything that requires you to show up, it really needs to have continuity, because you don't want someone to pay you $200 for a course and then you be on the hook to do coaching with them till kingdom come. That's not a good idea. So if you have any sort of coaching, you really need to add a membership component. The other reason that you would do a membership is if your industry changes frequently. We see this a lot in internet marketing. So specifically something like Facebook ads or Instagram ads, it's gonna be better for you to do a membership, because the minute you put that course out, it's going to be out of date. Same goes with markets like Disney World, those kinds of things, travel markets, those do better with memberships because things are always changing and people want to be on the up and up. So I hope this video was helpful, whether or not you want to choose a course or a membership. Either way, Kathy and I at Funnel Gorgeous can help you. So be sure to check out our website at funnelgorgeous.com so we can help you get your offer out the door and sold.